All right, so I'm just gonna get straight into it because I'm really cold. Basically, I've have been pretty stressed with setting up the whole Winter League tournament for the Kill Secured team. But now that the tournament's canceled, I no longer have to be stressed. So basically, this week I'm basically taking a vacation from Lock and Load and getting a social life again. So that means the channel will be seeing a little bit of a break. Another reason for this is my furnace in my house was broke. So that means I don't have heat. Seeing as I am from good old Missouri, and right about now it's 12 degrees in my house. That's Fahrenheit. If you want Celsius, it's negative 11. So, I'm very cold. But I'm not gonna make this just a sad thing of I'm taking a break 'cause I'm cold and I need a life. This is basically time for me to just relieve stress. And I just wanna end this off by making this also a big thing saying, hey, join KSS. Please. I mean, you can read the whole social post right here. There is a link to this description and discussion. There's a link to this discussion in the description. So you can read it all there, you can read it all now, and just meet me as if you would. I would. 'Cause I hate myself, and that's ah. I only hate myself because I'm too good of a person. But basically, KSS, which is Kill Secured Social, is the new gateway to get into the main Kill Secured clan. Obviously, if you just want a social clan, come to KSS. You can learn from KS members, so you'll get better at the game. You'll squad with people from KSS. It's basically a very good community. And like I said, joining KSS is basically the entryway to getting to the competitive team of Kill Secured. So right about now, we have two things going on. We have a Discord channel and TeamSpeak. So if you'll give me a second to pull up Discord, I'll pull up that. This is the KS Social Discord, pretty much. Obviously, for Discord, it requires a invite link, which obviously that's not too hard. As soon as you join KSS, either Karma or whomever, probably Karma, because Karma runs KSS, because both me and FaZe are taking this week as a vacation. We'll invite you to the Discord. Discord is. You can get it for your browser. You don't need to download it. So that's why some people prefer it. I really don't care between Discord and TeamSpeak. Discord is just an alternative to TeamSpeak. I say it's much better with links and making announcements and things.
Connected. Channel switched.
Ugh, it's hard for me to basically make that better.
Microphone
Sound
muted.
muted.
But this is the KSS TeamSpeak. I'll pull up the address so all of you can look at it in all of its glory. So if you would like to hear it audibly, the address for the KSS TeamSpeak, kss.teamspeak3.com:4791. It's basically a big TeamSpeak server. Right now, it has the max of, I think, 15 slots, but as soon as we get more people, Karma is going to increase the slots. That's basically how that's gonna work. You can share with anyone. Karma doesn't really care. See, this is why. Things always gotta like change sizes on me. And it's like, why you gotta change your size? It's very rude to me. It's like, well, I wanna change size. Size changing makes me feel cool. Size changing is not cool, kids. It probably got messed up somewhere in there, but that doesn't matter. Anyway, I just want to let you guys know, because I think it'd be unfair for me to just stop putting things up without at least letting you know. This second half is pretty much just me saying thank you. Hope you can understand that I don't kind of want to sit in a 12 degree situation because only one room in our house has any type of heat. That is upstairs, and which is not near the computer. And I'm going to sign off now because my hands are numb and I'm really cold. And I wanna get upstairs to sleep and be warm. Thank you for watching. Hope you can understand. And I will see you guys whenever I have heat. I will make a video letting you know that I'm back when that happens. Probably Thursday or Friday. That is my assumed date for when I will have heat again. Pretty much it. Like usual, if you have any questions about anything or comments, whether it's block and load, personal, anything, ask away. I will do my best to respond in a timely fashion. This was just me having fun and being cold. And get block and load ready. Come on. Like, come on. Time's ticking. Let's go. That was very rude. Bye bye.